Okay, fine, we gotta put it. They've got a mustard ketchup thing over here. Hold on. Out the way. There we go. Bam. Cute. Love it. And the cat dazzler. Any cool colors? Just keep it simple. So if anyone feels like playing with the little kitties, cute cats. Bam, got one of them. Actually, boop. This. No, I want the wood one because this place has a definite theme of like wood and. Oh, can't put it there. But I can put it here. And put that right next to it. Let's get a nice little rug. So I got that one there. Let's get decorations. Rug. I want it to be cute. Doesn't need to be like a huge rug. Let's see. Will it stay there? Oh, that's cute. Just put a little boop. No, not what I was thinking. Maybe like a runner rug? Does it interact with that rug? Hold on. Because if I can find a better one, then I'll use it. No, I don't like that. That's a good rug for a different area. Almost. Oh. Not bad. This one. No. Yeah, I hope so too. Yeah, I hope you have a great day. And hopefully, yeah, I'll get to see you next time too. Let's see. What's this runner like? Nah. Not feeling it. Yeah, we'll keep the little rug right there. Those are just too tiny. I think we'll leave it at that for now. It's a cute little area. Hi, cloud. Meh. So tiny. Nope. No. Let me scooch that over. Go to our rugs. See. It's this one. Oh, it's that one's just too big for the stairs. So, kind of getting where we get a. Wait, where's that cottage living rug? I'm gonna actually set the get that one out of my hands, and let's do packs, cottage, living. There it is. How big is it? Oh! Too big. Man, that would have been a cute rug. Would have been cute. Club rug. It's actually not a bad size. Not bad. Nope. Budget. Nope. Whoa. That rug is way too big. Yeah, I want to make this adorable for the little cats. Actually, where did that square one go? It was just a tad bit bigger. Just a tad. Because I wanted to kind of like reach from here to here. So, three tile long. Okay, we're getting closer, but this is kind of like a really used rug. Here we go, dinosaurs! Woo! that one? No. Oh. So this one kind of looks like that one. Could go green because there is some green around. Let's test the other colors just to see. Blue kind of goes more with the floor. Oops. Do they have a rug in front of their establishment? Actually, they don't need that. Let me see if I can find another one that will do the same thing. Or same size roughly. Nope. Okay, that one is that one. I think I like that one more. Ooh. Okay. Next, I'll just move the walls. Okay. I like that one a little bit better. Yeah. We'll go with that.